at your door. You start to scream out loud, Wu-Tang's back for more. Yes, the hour's four, I told you before. Prepare for Mike Tyson and plus the Cold War.
Hey man, check out that 6-4.
Yes, this shit is raw coming at your door. You start to scream out loud, Wu-Tang's back for more. Yes, the hour's four, I told you before. Prepare for Mike Tyson and plus the Cold War.
What up, nigga?
Aw, oh, damn, what up, Grandma?
Tell your daddy to pay me.
All right, then. All right, player, stay up.
Peace.
Yes, this shit is raw coming at your door. You start to scream out loud. Wu-Tang's back before. Yes, the hour's four. I told you before.
Now, I realize that every now and again, some of you women folk, you get hot. You get bothered. And every now and again, you get hot and bothered. Well, what I want you to do when you get that hot and you need a little relief, I want you to call me. Don't ask no questions.
Good to see you today, Gloria.
Good
to see you too, Miss Williams. Tired him.
His only son. Didn't he do it? Abraham didn't ask. No question.
Thank you, baby.
And that's what God expects from his sheep here at the Greater Ebenezer New Revival Tree of Life, institutional double rock on the side of the road to Jericho Missionary Baptist Church of Zion. And I say Mount Calvary, y'all don't hear me.
Preach on, Reverend. Ain't that the truth?
God expects you to do what the Lord wants you to do. Like those of you realize that the Lord wants you to give generously into his church.
Amen.
Don't ask no questions. Don't ask how come or why come the pastor have to have him a nice house? Why come a pastor got to have a nice car? Don't ask. I said don't ask. I said don't ask. No questions. Just give the money.
Amen. I got a
$100 right here. Get the collection plate right on that side.
Nigga, get it around on that side. We're gonna now have a B selection from the choir.